is Nina Curley of WAMDA Media here at the WAMDA MIT Media Lab workshop. John, how are you?
I'm doing great, and I'm feeding off the energy of the great people that are here. So I was great before, but now I'm even greater.
Can you just describe a bit of what you study and what you do at MIT?
Sure. There are 26 labs at the MIT Media Lab, and our lab is the Camera Culture Group. And we do things that relate to image capturing and image rendering, and also thinking about what are the advances in imaging that are going to transform society in radical ways, whether it's health or community or entertainment. And we're kicking ass and taking names.
Are you involved at all at filming with the femto camera that I've seen online?
So the femto camera is pretty cool. You can see light move, like from point A to point B. And some of the hardware costs like $1 million. And we're intrigued with disrupting the healthcare industry, and with like $35 in parts, kind of like MacGyver, make devices that do the equivalent of what $100,000 devices do, but are portable and can do it in a village and be game changers for 5 billion people around the world. So while I'm really proud of the femto, you know, photography, and you can see around corners as a result of it, I'm also proud of low-cost devices that can be game changers in global health.